Seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the Bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back here. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. What? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
I've been a little disappointed in the hired help so far. First Harley, then that wimp Bane, and now you guys. You know, Blackgate used to stand for something. Something vicious and evil. Remember that. You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard the boss. It's Batman! Where the hell are you? I'll cover over here!
Catch the game last night.
Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang!
Ha ha ha! Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding now. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out of the end hole. So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Down here anyway. How's the boss let him walk around this place?
Another distraction for the Bat. Suits me fine.
What do you mean?
He means if the Bat is looking for Scarecrow, he's not bothering us. He's here! Don't let him get you!
Yeah! my map will help you, Batman.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. Now is not the time. Not now. These floating platforms will support me. But we'll also send sound waves.
They will enjoy feasting on your bones.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom.
Feast on your bones.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
I will find you!